diversity.
The inclusion of individuals representing more than one national origin, color, religion, socioeconomic status, and sexual orientation.
It aids in productivity. Various backgrounds with different life experiences can generate ideas or perspectives to contribute and reach cogent conclusions.
Diversity aids in growing acceptance and diminishing discrimination.
However, today, we lack unity.
5 years of war, more than 250,000 people.
A nuclear test in North Korea is
imminent. Violent demonstrations underway at this hour.
They could immediately wipe out U.S. forces in South Korea.
A rude awakening awaits in countries that are moving to close their doors.
It was Martin Luther King that said, "The irony of our times is that we have guided missiles, but misguided men." Cultural understanding is what the world needs. A less regulated empathy for others is what people need. Peace is what society needs.
There is beauty in every culture, in every religion, in every race and ethnicity.
There is beauty in our integration of ideas.
The paradox of our times is that we have more degrees but less sense, more knowledge but less judgment, more experts but less solutions.
We have wider freeways but narrower viewpoints. We have taller buildings but shorter tempers.
Who would you be if the world never gave you a label? Never gave you a box to check?
Would you be white? Black, Asian, would you be gay or bisexual or poor or rich?
We would be one. We would be together.
No longer living in the constraint of labels. You let a label define yourself, you have chosen smallness over greatness and minimized yourself, confined and divided yourself from others.
And it is an undeniable fact. Where there is division, there will be conflict.
And in unity, there is strength. This video is not to tell you science has already concluded that genetically we are all mixed and race in the human species does not exist.
Or how every historian knows that race was invented in the 15th century to divide people from one another, and it has worked perfectly.
Pride is at an all-time high, humility an all-time low.
To not recognize our brothers and sisters.
And to exhibit anger, hatred, and cruelty.
Once we truly love, we will meet anger with sympathy.
Hatred with compassion.
Cruelty with kindness.
Love is the most powerful weapon on the face of the earth. There is more power in unity than in division.